and it's Vishly TV. And so, guys, we have received sad news from Pwani University, where 14 people have died in a road accident involving a Pwani University bus and a matatu at Kayole area on the Naivasha-Nakuru highway. Here is a video of the moments before the accident.